All right. Down in there getting brown. As soon as that gets nice and brown, we'll take it out and put the next batch in. All right. Hey, Mike Chavez here. No fishing today. 105 degrees outside, and I ain't going out there. But I want to make something today my mom used to make all the time when I was a kid. It's a green chili stew made with pork, also known as chili verde. Behind me are the ingredients. Got three nice fat poblano peppers, some Anaheim chilies or green chilies, onion, garlic, canned tomatoes, a little chicken stock. That's basically it. First thing I'm going to do though is roast these peppers in my air fryer. That thing does an awesome job roasting peppers. So let me get these peppers roasting and I'll check back with you in a second. First thing I'm going to do, stem these peppers and pull the stems off. Yeah, these are about the freshest ones I could get. My local Walmart. Get my scissors, kind of snip them off just to make room. These poblanos don't want to come off too well. Put them in the air fryer. Got my parchment paper liner in there. Just dump all the peppers in there. Nice, nice. Now we're going to have to do a lot of arranging. I don't know if you can see how they're in there good. Stick them on in here. Throw these stems away. All right, fire it up. Go about 20 minutes to start with. After about 10 minutes, I'll check them and see if we need to turn them around at all. Man, it's smelling good up in here. Let me check these things. Let's see, they've been in there for almost 10 minutes. Oh yeah. Look at them things, they're blistering up really nice. So the ones that are on top, let me see. That one on the side needs to be flipped over. Yeah. All right. Keep it going. All right, some of these chilies are ready to go in the bag here. Get you a gallon Ziploc. It's getting, that's nice and blistered. Put that in the baggie. Oh yeah. Nice and roasted. Get up in here. Oh yeah. Maybe you can see that. Look at that. Nice. Nice char. Put it in the bag. This one down here, good, in the bag. Oh yeah, them bad boys are done. Oh yeah, that pepper's nice and ready. Don't squeeze them too hard. All right, nice and charred. I don't know if you can see that or not. I'll get all of them in the bag. Now what we gotta do, seal them up. And just let them steam in the bag. All right, what I got here are some, they call them country style ribs. They're nothing but cut up pork butt. So I'll take this pork butt, cut it in chunks. Just bite-sized chunks. In the pan, I got some over here already cut up. All right. Cut up. Don't need too much of that connective tissue. If I throw that away. Whoop. All right, we got here about 3 or 4 pounds of pork butt. Left. It's incredible seasoning. Get this meat seasoned up. It's incredible. loosen it up good, nice and heavy, much as you can. Well, that's it. Have some more on the way. So what I'll do, since I'm out of that season, I'll put some kosher salt, granulated garlic, get a heavy cutting of that. Fresh crack. Fresh cracked black pepper. Nice, nice. Flip the paddle. Alright. Alright, we'll let that season get in that meat. And I'll be back in a minute. Alright, let me get this show on the road. So what I'm going to do, I got my GoWise pressure cooker out, and I'm going to brown pork butt in it. So what we do here, we just look at these labels and find the browning button. Let that heat up. I'm going to brown all this meat a little at a time, put it in another pan, and then continue on from there. Alright, pressure cooker's ready to go. Let's put some olive oil in here. And I'll take it. About a third of that in there, spread it around, let it brown up. All right, down in there getting brown. As soon as that gets nice and brown, we'll take it out and put the next batch in. All right, the last of the meat coming out. Yummy. Man, it smells good up in here. Getting hungry. It's going to be about another hour or so. All right. Here we go. The meat is browned up, ready to go. So it's time to put the rest of it together. All right. These chilies have been steaming in here for about half hour or so. So, get the skin off. Oh man, look at that skin coming off. Nice, nice. Very nice. Poblano. Oh man, perfect. Skin coming right off. My goodness, that makes some good chili rellenos right there. Pretty, pretty. All right. So, get some garlic back. Gotta figure out what I do with my onion. There it is. Alright, I'm gonna chop up this onion and garlic. I'll be back. Now the chilies. Cut the stems off. I'm gonna pull the stems off. They pull right off. You don't need to take all the seeds out. Go long ways and sideways. You don't need all the seeds. Alright. A little olive oil in the pot. Alright. Get my scraper. Whoop. Onion. In the pot. Mix and mix. Alright. Get that garlic up in there. Oh my. Talk about smell good. Alright, get these chilies in there. Good fond on the bottom of the pot. Chilies and onions, garlic, peppers. Oh yeah. Alright, let's get the meat back in there. Or in there. So pork is going in. Nice mix. Pork mixed up with the chilies and the onion and the peppers. Alright, dump them on in. Give it a mix. Second can in. So these are petite diced canned tomatoes. Good mix. All right, put a little more liquid in the pot. Got chicken stock. Pour some of that in there. All right, not too much. A little mix. Shut this off. So, in the pot, you gotta have some liquid for the pressure cooker to work right. Looks like we probably have enough liquid there. So, now, put the lid, lid's on. Gotta make sure the valve is on pressure. If it's on full pressure, we'll go about 60 minutes. So 1 hour. 1 hour from now, we'll pop the top. Check that. Alright, it is done. Let me check it out. Looks good. Move this out of the way. that the pork is tender as can be. Oh my, making yummy noises. Yummy. Mm-hmm. All right, thanks for watching. Like and subscribe.